All right, first the award for best off-camera guest.
Yeah, yes.
And
I'd like to thank
the crew.
I don't mind saying this, and I hope I don't get you in trouble. Yeah. You were at another station.
That's right.
With one of those horrible robotic cameras.
The cameras move around, everybody. I didn't even know
what
was happening.
There's no person behind them.
Right, exactly, because it was out of the corner of my eye, and the cameras are just moving, and I'm like, what's happening? I don't even know how this is happening. It kind of threw me out.
We have real camera people.
Yay! Speaking of real, American Housewife, you were here last time, I think before it came out,
yes.
And you said, you know what, and not, you know, with any arrogance, this is a winner. This one's going to work.
Oh, yeah.
It's a total winner. It's a great show. How did you know?
Well, American Housewives was my 15th pilot. So once you have done that many and that many series, it's like, I mean, I've gone to pilot readings where I got the pilot and I was really excited.
Yeah.
It's all just alchemy. It's the network. It's the script. It's the concept. It's also the actors. Mm-hmm. So I've gone to table reads of pilots where we get a page into the pilot, and I just feel like going, okay,
yeah.
Let's just call it a day.
Yeah.
Do I get paid the same amount if we shoot it, or because I feel like we're done?
Does everyone else have the same reaction, or are you just more keen?
No, everyone else is like, this is going to be the greatest thing, and I'm like, yeah.
This is number 13. That's beautiful.
Yeah. That's
good luck with that.
But now with this and having done so well, and this is easier said than
done. Let me tell you a story.
Yeah.
This is a true story. So when I got the Drew Carey Show, that was my second pilot of the year. So I'd done Margaret Cho's revamping of that show.
Right.
And I was happy to get a second pilot in the same season. Like, this is the most amazing thing that's ever happened. And Drew, during rehearsal, was fairly awful. Like, he's not an actor, he's a stand-up, he just was acting really badly, he's a bad actor. But when I saw him on camera for the first time, he popped from the screen like I'd never seen before.
Right.
And a voice in my head said, it's him. I didn't know what it was. I was like, who's that? What's happening? It was him. That never happened to me until I met Katie Mixon in the hallway of ABC. When I saw her, I didn't know she was cast, but I saw her in the hallway. She goes, hi, Honey Bunch, you know, or Pumpkin, or whatever it was. And I heard the voice. It's her.
Wow.
Isn't that crazy?
That's
her story. I get chills just talking about it.
Right now, your wife is sitting at home saying, he's never said that about you. You're going to go home and you're not even going to realize you're in trouble.
That happened.
The only other chemistry read I ever had that really worked was actually with my wife. We were casting my wife.
Now good catch.
It's her. Nice. That happened three times.
And here's the thing. Among the things I like, she drives the show to a large degree.
And
you're sort of a funny, because you never want to ruffle anything.
No.
But you stick to these sort of principles that you have.
I'm like the grounding element. She's like she's the fire and I'm the dirt.
Okay. Yeah. Here's ABC's American Housewife. That's where we run the clip.
Oh, this
press
is where
a button.
I realize the dog training book approach isn't working.
But I've tracked down someone who can help. Do you remember the Critter Man?
You mean that weird guy who got those baby raccoons out of the basement?
And drove them all the way to Maine and set them free by that beautiful lake?
Yeah, that's what that guy did.
The Critter Man is gonna drive Hans Gruber to Maine to live with the baby raccoons by the lake?
No, he hooked me up with a pig whisperer.
If you're serious, I'm gonna drive you up to Maine to live by the lake. We're not getting a pig whisperer. First of all, I don't even need a first of all. We're not doing it.
I'm doubling down on training Hans Gruber. Everyone expects me to fold. This is me not folding.
Good for you.
Yeah.
Additional episodes added this year.
That's right.
Are you going to come back here 3 and 4 years from now and we're going to be talking about this?
Yeah, completely. Hopefully the pig will be off the show by that point. Difficult, difficult pig.
New American Housewife. It's Wednesdays at 9:30 on ABC. Good to see you as well.
Diedrich, thank you
such a pleasure. Thanks, guys.
Thank you a lot.